how CAB is negating the Assam Accord. Of course, Assam Accord, you know, date was 25th of March 1971. And this date does not discriminate either Hindu or Muslim. Whoever came, they are all part and parcel of the Indian society. But what is BJP doing? They are first thing, they are bringing a new deadline of for 2014, whatever, December or something. And they said, this will be applicable only for Hindus and non-Muslim groups. How can we accept it? You are basically attacking the constitution of India. It is totally unconstitutional, number one. And it is against the Assam Accord that brought peace to Assam. You know, we are not acceptable. We all know it. Everybody knows it, that BJP is basically trying to create two worlds within India. One is a small world of the Muslims and one is a bigger world of all Hindus, Assamese Hindus, Bengali Hindus, Bihari Hindus, tribals. They want to consolidate that. And how do they consolidate? With the so-called Hindutva. By doing this, they are going to swamp our individual identities, our own culture. That is the thing, and this is our object.
Final word before we go to the questions. Yeah. We have to go to the questions.
I just quickly want to add here that the BJP is now talking about that aggravating the fear by people like Mr. Ehring, but it came to power in Assam by actually talking about protecting, giving an answer to that fear, which the line in the election was, Jati Mati Bheti.